Hey, what's up? We're Fear Not Ourselves Alone. We're a band from Queens, New York. The song is called Girl Body, and we're in the Zen Den.
My girl body, I could not face her face to face. Well, oh my god, cause she is pursuing me in my dreams, pursuing me in my dreams. She screams, I will appropriate you, Ivy. I will appropriate you, and then we will procreate, and then we will procreate. I will inseminate you, Ivy. I will inseminate you, and then we will procreate, and then we will procreate. I ran away from my girl body. I ran away from my girl body. I ran away. And God, I wish I did drugs when I was younger. And God, I wish I was cool like you. And God, I wish I had your glasses. And God, I wish I could kill you for your gender, but it becomes something I do not consider. As we walk into your parents' house, where we're fucking chatting, you will appropriate me, and I will appropriate you, and then everyone procreates, and then everyone procreates. You will inseminate me, you will inseminate me, and then we will procreate, and then we will procreate. We run away from our bodies, we run away. Run away from our bodies, cause I ran away. So we run away from our bodies, cause I ran away. So I ran away. We ran away.
Opportunity to rewrite history the way that I would like to see it. A wife and a son to whom I can pass down my name. We can have a dog with floppy ears like a beagle with mixtures of black, white, and chocolate brown. We can grow old together in a Jackson Heights apartment, a square room where I can let diabetes take my body the way it'll take my grandmother and then my mother after her. The flooring will be laminated, reflecting sunlight in an unnatural way, or rather in a way that makes the floor look dirty even after a hard day of scrubbing down the floors with our worn bones. We'll have a television set we rarely turn on in an entertainment center surrounded by shelves of books and DVDs. Well, I've read maybe half the books and have seldomly watched almost all the DVDs. A pink faux leather couch will be our living room centerpiece. It will be pink in maybe the way that capitalist pigs are, an heirloom of our 20s that loved everything ugly, including each other. Our son will be a fag too, but I won't say that word anymore. I've lost the radical left in me, or rather it'll be pricked out my veins from checking my blood sugar throughout the week. As for our days, we'll spend our days counting the wrinkles in our faces. We'll take comfort in knowing we did something. And I'll dig my nose into the wrinkles of your cheeks, eventually losing count of how many there are, like you're a tree with one too many rings. And that way, I'll forget how old you are, thereby forgetting how old I am. We'll be like children in piles of leaves surrounded by the trees in front of our parents' homes.